In downtown, there is a building with a giant coffee cup on the edge of the ledge. Part of the building can be destroyed, revealing an elevator to the roof. Go up the elevator and drop down onto the ledge and make your way around the side of the building, depending on what part of the building you destroyed. You might have to make a little bit of a jump by pressing L1 and R1 once again. Destroy the coffee cup and then use jump to grab the black cube, unlocking Minions Stadium.